A Mumbai court on Friday rejected the bail plea of Bollywood actor Shah Rukh Khan's son Aryan Khan, who was detained by the Narcotics Control Bureau (NCB) in connection with the alleged seizure of drugs from a Goa-bound cruise ship off the Mumbai coast. On Thursday, Aryan Khan and seven other accused in the case were remanded in 14-day judicial custody by Additional Chief Metropolitan Magistrate Roon Nerlikar. The court had rejected the NCB's plea for their further custody for interrogation. Aryan Khan is currently lodged in Mumbai's Atha Road Jail. Besides Aryan Khan, his close friend Arbaaz Merchant, Munmun Dhamecha, Nupa Sarika, Ismeet Singh, Mohak Jaiswal, Vikrant Chokar and Gomit Chopra were arrested following the raid on the Goa-bound ship owned by Cordelia Cruises. The NCB claimed to have seized 13 grams of cocaine, 21 grams of charis, 22 pills of MDMA, 5 grams of MD and 1.33 lakh rupees in cash during the raid. Aryan Khan's lawyer has claimed no drugs were recovered from his client's possession. The NCB has so far arrested 18 people, including Aryan Khan, since the raid on the ship on Saturday last week. Shares new video watch, Mumbai drug bust case, Aryan Khan's bail plea rejected.